job. He hates his boss, he hates his hours. Everything he does, he simply can't take anymore. So told him about my aspirations and my